Hi, it's Jamie with Jamie's Arts a la Cartes. Thank you very much for joining me. I have a fun project planned for us today. I hope this video inspires you to create something of your own. If you would, hit the like button and share the video with your friends. That helps me to grow this channel and to continue to bring you new projects. If you haven't subscribed yet, would you please consider subscribing? And if you have, thank you very much. Well, we have a lot to do, so let's get to it. Hi, it's Jamie. Thank you for joining me today. I have another Anna Griffin card set. This will be a masculine set. I always like it when I can get these little masculine sets. It'll make 12. And we've made something similar, but with the way these kits are set up, no two are going to ever be alike. So I actually have another set like this, similar, that we'll do in a short while. And first, we'll pull everything out. Here's our sentiments. These are pop-up cards that were fun to learn how to make. All these little glue dots off. Get everything out and sorted. And then we'll start seeing how we want to put them together this time. It's the only thing I don't like about the glue dots, it does leave little lumps behind. I wish they wouldn't do that. Sort of takes away from the niceness of the kit. Yeah, they do that so that it mails nicely, but I wish they'd think of a different way that didn't leave marks behind. Alright, so there's our kit. There's our directions. And here's some ideas. So these will be our backgrounds. We'll have two of each kind. See that sticky you got on there? It's alright. I'm gonna make it work. I find it challenging to make masculine cards that look nice. So I did buy this one and another one, just so I can have a good supply of masculine cards on hand. So these will be the insides. So when you open it up, it looks like that. So there's going to be two of each kind. And then there's all of our embellishments.
Thank you. I want to do is I want to get all of this matched up with my backgrounds. I think that's a good place to start. So we've got this one and this one. So I want to pick, well, let's see what other colors we have. A floral green. I like that with this. I'm sorry, a floral gray. And they get glued in here. And then when you open the top, it pops open. So you can either put it in that way, or you can put it in this way. So that will be a choice that you get to make. So we're happy with that. It's another gray floral with leaves. Let's see how it looks with this. That looks like a nice combination. Dot came through, so we'll try to use, we'll glue this in a way to try to cover that up. All right, so then the next thing I would do, so I'm going to look at the front. I'm going to start deciding what I want to put on the fronts, like the theme. So I know I like this to be baseball. So we know we have three pop-ups inside, and then we want to decorate the outside. So I'm going to pick the two baseball ones. Let's see, what does this look like? That's words, but we could do that. Let's try that. So here, so we know we're going to have one. Okay, and then, let's see, oh yeah, so I'm going to have one of these, it could be a build it and they'll come kind of front. Those are awesome. So the inside and then the outside. And then we'll put at least one leaf. And we'll see if we have, if we have extra left over, we'll spread them all around. That gets those two started. All right, so now the fishing stuff. over here, we have all of our centers glued in, and I let them set up like this so that they can start drying properly. But what I want to do now is I'm going to start gluing my pieces together. I'm going to see how I want to use. I've got these picked out. Doesn't mean that they have to all live together, but I think I want to do the inside first. And the reason is that I'm going to know what I want to put inside. So I'm thinking maybe I could get some extra bang out of my buck if I put that down there. And this is for your special day, so I do want to have a couple balloons. And it would be good to have something behind, because these are more narrow than my strips here, so think of all of that. The one thing is that as I'm putting things here, I need to make sure that they don't poke out.
Let's see what we got.
Here are our cards.
I tried one landscape instead of portrait. Didn't really care for how it came out, so I only did one like that. I did run out of these little clip arts, so I did have to go into my stash and create the one with flowers. Still pretty. Don't usually run out of items, so that was kind of odd. But they're nice. They'll be nice to give away. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, would you please consider subscribing? And well, until next time, happy crafting!